interesting one. Right now, there I am again at 14.4 volts. This time I've got my DVD player being charged purely on 12 volt. I know the light's dim, but I got just a 12 volt adapter plugged in. So inverter is on, but no load is on it. So how about I unplug the 12 volt draw? Much smaller spike. Interesting. And no inverter shutoff.